So today I'm going to be working on the fabulous Faye, who is an absolute pain in the backside. Do you have one of those clients who really grates on you because they just nitpick and they want 5 billion particles of glitter, all different colours that they have chosen into one nail? Do you have clients like that? Well, guess what? I do. And she's sat in front of me right now. She's chosen the colour palette today. Let me just pull all of it in. This is what we're working with today. Okay, so she wants me to get all of these colours, all of these, into one nail. Is there any need? Is there any need for that? I mean, they all look the same! There's rose gold and gold! But no, she wants different sizes of glitter. So we'll do it. We're going to do it for her. We're going to try and fit all of these colours into one nail. Because she's that fussy.
I thought you said you weren't doing it in here.
When I'm doing nails, Faye likes to say, are you going to pinch now? Are you going to do this bit? Are you going to do that bit?
I've reminded her. She hasn't done it many times.
You know, I've only been doing it over 20 years.
Nearly as long as I.
Yeah, how old are you? 20 what? 27? Yeah, been doing it long, nearly as long as she's been born. But she likes to just, you know, just double check that I'm doing it right.
Oh, brilliant.
You got those clients,
that
have you?
That has made my day.
I want to see the comments on this video for, about clients that are an absolute pain in the butt. This video is going to be titled, That Pain in the Butt Client.
But we've got Cameo Pink, Crystal Clear, Soft Beige, Warm Beige, White, Mega White. Shell.
We're having shell.
Okay. God, he's so funny.
I've already prepped Faye's nails by removing the surface shine. Going to fit the sculpting form. We're going to go with a ballerina, aren't we?
Yeah.
And I think this is the best shape for Faye because she's just so angelic and so light on her feet. Right, when I look at this form, it does not fit. Not a prayer.
Why doesn't it?
Let me show you why it doesn't fit. Look at the difference in smile line shape. Probably see it on top camera better. She's got quite a high pernickety because she has nails on continually for the last 10 years. Don't I know about it? See the difference, guys? So I've just cut out a shape to match the curve of Faye's nails. I think there's just a tiny bit of form here that's slightly getting in the way and causing the form to have a little bit of a crease. That's better. Happy? No, you're not. What are you not happy with? Are you happy?
Yeah, off to you. Is it straight or on the skunt? It's on the skunt to me.
It's not on the skunt. It's because the print's skunted.
You two speak a different language sometimes.
So I'm going to dehydrate this nail now. And we're going to prime. We're going to do 2 coats of primer. See, Faye has been having nails on with me for about 10 years. Since she was a wee little nipper. And her nails are still in really good condition. However, she can always go to the shop down the road that does them, like, you know, £25, that are really fat, chunky and square and horrible. She can go there if she wants, and her nails will be obliterated in the first visit. You can do that if you want. Whoo, the challenge is here. We are going to put all these...
Out your ups and downs. And put all 25 glitters
all these glitters into one nail to create a design. Going to encapsulate them?
No, because when you drill them, it drills the colour off.
We're not going to do that then. Not going to do that.
I don't mind.
Whatever Faye wants, Faye gets. I think that's classed as a diva. Right. Here we go. I'm going to use Shell. Faye absolutely loves the colour Shell. Don't you, Faye?
I do.
It's a beautiful colour. It looks gorgeous with her skin tone. You know that, like, fake tan colour? Right, ladies and gentlemen, I do not know what the hell I'm going to do, so I'm just going to make this up as I go along. Is that right, Faye?
Not really.
You don't have a choice.
Really got the words out of my mouth. I haven't really got a choice.
Bit of clear down. It's going to be like quite a lot of glitter, and I don't want the glitter to poke through the other side. Because Faye, she wouldn't be able to cope with that.
It's true though, she wouldn't be able to
cope with
it. It is true. I'm ringing up Kirsty.
I have one particle of glitter poking through.
And it's 0.1 mil.
Yeah, poking through the other side of my nail. You need to remove it.
Nail emergency. Or encapsulate. I've called in sick at work.
I have nail emergencies off Faye. They never emergencies, believe me. They're oh my god, I've broken a nail, and half the time it's not even broke, it's just got a little chip in it, and you're like, are you really want me to come all the way to Cheddleton to fix you that? Really? I want to drive half an hour to come and fix that little tiny nick. Do you do like a
FaceTime sort of diagnosis?
Yeah.
Oh, I have photos and everything, and I'm like...
Photos, FaceTime.
I'm like, Faye, get a grip, girl. Right, so we've got chunky glitter, shimmering sand. There's loads of different golds in the glitters, but this is a sandy gold, meaning it's a little bit more champagne, don't you think? This is also the same colour. This is just the super fine glitter, and then this is the
mini
glitter. Oh my god, she could tell me herself. Adam, before I lose my rag with it, just open it, me, please.
I want them pinched, obliterated.
Yeah, I'm pinching it, don't worry. Oh, don't you worry, I'll pinch them nails. Oh, sorry, I'm not telling you names. Let me tell you names. We've got Copper Rose Mini Glitter, Pink Fairy Wing Mini Glitter. Basically, they look like rose gold. And then we've got Super Fine Pink Winged Glitter. Oh, and we've also got the Copper Rose Cracked Ice Mylar, which Faye looked for about 3 hours. And eventually she found it, and she was very triumphant when she found it. Oh my god, I found it! I knew it existed! I knew I've seen it before! Super Fine Copper Rose. Also, Pink Fairy Wings in the acrylic version. Just in case there wasn't enough Pink Fairy Wings in this heap of... This one is a big, massive version, basically, just because I use a lot of glitter, so I have big pots, like you can see at the back. This is the Copper Rose Super Fine, and this is Copper Rose. No, it's not. This is Pink Fairy Wing Chunky. Oh, my God. I just don't know what I'm going to do with all this. Here we go. Wish me luck. We're going to a 3.5.
What do we normally go to?
4. So we're going to a 4.
Yeah. Well, do us a favour. Pass us
Don't
one
get
them...
the ruler out, please.
No. Pass us one of them nails off there.
Oh my god.
What do we normally go to?
4. Yeah. We definitely normally go to 4.
4. Thanks, Adam. For clarification.
And breathe. And breathe. Right, okay. What we're going to do is pick up the... Oh, we're not. Second time lucky. Pink fairy wings.
Acrylic.
Yeah, this is the acrylic version. So it's mixed. It's already mixed with clear acrylic. And then we are going to pick up a selection of the other glitters corresponding. So for the Mylar. Oh, there was a colour that I picked out that you haven't actually put in. Oh my God, I shouldn't have told you that because you're going to want that now as well.
Go on, tell me. Please. What was it?
Yeah.
I don't think that's the right colour.
Tickle me pink.
No.
It'll catch light. Let me show you. Look.
Okay,
So how many glitters have we got here?
We've only got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Have I counted it right? 12 glitters. 12. Bit more of tickle me pink.
It doesn't tickle me pink though.
Oh, it's not tickle me pink. What's that one? Oh, pink fairy wings. Look, they just look like... Oh my God.
Pink fairy gold. Wings.
Bit of gold in there. Bit of this gold, whatever that sand, shimmering sand. I'm losing the plot. I don't even know. I don't even know what they're called anymore.
Oh, bro, like them together.
I told you. Fit. Fit.
No, don't get... Go on, I don't want that. Wow, that looks amazing. Really, really good.
Happy?
Yeah, really happy.
For once in your life, You give her a quick pill.
Because she's literally on it. No, it's beautiful, Laris. I'm wowed.
You feel like crying? It's that nice?
That nice.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Faye.
No, I love it. That's absolutely mustard.
Is that the best thing since ever?
Hmm.
The thing is, I have a real challenge with Faye because her friends say to her, they are the best nails you've ever had. Every set. Every set.
Colleagues and everything.
So I have to then make them better. Thanks. Thanks for that, guys. Cheers. Cheers for that. So I have a bit of a challenge. You know, I've like spoilt Faye over the years. And gave her, you know, amazing nails. It's all my fault, really. And I have to just keep getting better and better. And it's quite a mean feat, you know, to do. I am loving this nail, though. So we're going to encapsulate all of those 12 glitters inside clear acrylic. If any of you want to comment below to roast Faye, I'm there. I'm there with you. Do it. Roast that.
I'm glad I didn't social network.
Yeah. Do you know what? Faye does not have any kind of social media. So she doesn't have Facebook. She doesn't have Instagram.
You've got to get
Snapchat.
Back on there, though. Can you see it? She can see it. She'll tell me she'll file it off. That's it.
Are you happy now?
Superb.
So as I was saying, she doesn't have no social media or anything, so she's never been trolled in her life. But you can do that via my YouTube channel if you want to. I would love you to do that, please.
That is one nasty thing to do, because you know what YouTube comment sections are like.
I'm glad I didn't go on.
No, I don't agree with bullying. However, on this occasion. Very laugh. Guys, I am joking. You know I'm joking.
Get pinching.
Oh my God. All right, I'm going to pinch it. It's not ready to pinch yet.
Okay, all right.
I can pinch this one for you. Test pinch. Awesome. If you pinch too early, what'll happen is it'll go... So it'll collapse.
Yeah.
So when I go like that, I go test pinch and check it's not going like, and squishing it too much.
So
So what we want it to do is to just alter the shape to make it slender and have a nice C curve. I think I should put the lids on then.
What are you going to do if you put the lids on?
You're going to have to take them all back off again.
That's what I mean.
Yeah.
12 times.
How many fingers have you got?
Okay. Like I said, she's from Cheddleton. I'm going to say that that is a fantastic choice of colours for that nail. And I will commend you on the choice because it's beautiful. It really is absolutely gorgeous. However, that's all the credit you're going to have today. So once you've pinched, you can remove the form. And I'm just going to trim these thin pieces off. Just turn it over. Oh my days. Oh, tell you what, this is what Faye does as well, another thing. She will get all the colours that she's had and she will put them in a box and she will hide them in the studio so nobody else can have the same nails as her. Cheeky, isn't she? And I'm like, where's that gone? It will be hidden in Faye's little box because nobody can have the same design. I'm going to go through my normal filing routine now. So, side walls, cuticle area, free edge, and then I will resurface the top surface. Because Faye's nail's quite long, you do need to support the nail. Notice my middle finger is supporting the nail. I'm going to buff over, smooth this out. Thing is, Faye likes, you know, competition nails in an hour. Never going to happen. Not a prayer. She is aware of that.
You've not done it in an hour, though. That's the issue.
Yeah, I could do your basic set in an hour. Okay. However, I can't do a Faye competition thinking that she is walking the catwalk doing the nail championships of the world. Nails in an hour.
She says it like I've ever been. I don't think I've ever felt. Our brand has never lasted and took an hour.
It's normally like breakfast, lunch and dinner, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a full day job. I mean, it's an experience. Now I'm going to wipe over with some pure acetone just to hope that she has some cuts on there and I can cause her great pain. No, this is just there to melt the top surface and make it nice and smooth.
Is the back iron off?
What? The apex?
Yeah. Is it iron off?
Just look at that.
Yeah, it's flat there, isn't it?
It's perfect!
Okay.
That is not flat. How high do you want that nail? Guys, is that apex bob on or what? I have noticed that when we start to fill them, you like to creep that apex up. You do like to say, just a little bit higher. Please, just a little bit higher. Pop that in the lamp then. Do you want to have a little check?
No.
She does.
Instantly grabs it and has a look. Is that better?
No.
What do you want me to do?
Don't lose the length though.
You want to file that edge, don't you? Faye would make a great hand model for anybody that wants to do competitions because she will make sure that everything is perfect and annoy the living.
See, that's better.
Did you see any difference?
The night to go.
Give me that.
I thought you had 12.
We're going to finish off with some cuticle oil. There you are. There is the nail that has 12 different glitters in it, picked by the most fussiest client in the world. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope it's made you laugh. There are lots of serious and lots of not so serious parts in this video. The serious parts are the education and the other parts are the absolute ripping of faith. All the products that I've used will be listed below. All those 12 glitters will be listed below. Little job for you, Adam. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you, bye!
What is that?
Do you like it?
No.
It's not filed or anything. Obviously, it's not finished. You don't like it?
No, I think that's horrific. Do not do anything like that on my nails. Well, I don't expect to pay for it if you do. What is that? It's like some type of a licorice all salt.